Yeah. Says on. I really hope you find someone who gon' love you better. I know it's hard to find someone just to love you better. These other guys don't treat you like you're supposed to be treated. He's saying that he love you, but he don't really mean it. Crying over permanent scars because he hurt you. Fuck you over with them girls, he don't deserve you. I don't think sorry gon' cut it, you need to let him go. You should always love yourself, don't be sad though. I got a girl best friend, not gon' say no name. She also had a boyfriend, I know he a lame. I got a message on Snap, different from last year. And she told me that her man, he was cheating on her. And then on February, she just told me that her ex put her hands on her. I got angry. I did a song on her and she liked it. I made the girl smile, sorry from all the bullshit. I really hope you find someone who gon' love you better. I know it's hard to find someone just to love you better. These other guys don't treat you like you're supposed to be treated. He's saying that he love you, but he don't really mean it. Crying over permanent scars because he hurt you. Fuck you over with them girls, he don't deserve you. I don't think sorry gon' cut it, you need to let him go. You should always love yourself, don't be sad though. People say that waking up is a part of love. At the same time it's done with, it's the end of love. I hope you find a better man who gon' treat you better. But you should never go back, that's the bad weather. Middle finger to your ex, I bet he ain't shit. He always say that he's sorry, he ain't mean it. If you done with that lame nigga, you should leave him. Hopefully you got a real man who's way better than him. I really hope you find someone who gon' love you better. Yeah, I know it's hard to find someone just to love you better. These other guys don't treat you like you're supposed to be treated. He's saying that he love you, but he don't really mean it. Crying over permanent scars because he hurt you. He fuck you over with them girls. He don't deserve you. I don't think sorry gon' cut it, you need to let him go. You should always love yourself, don't be sad though.